Welcome to Ratnadeep Castings. We are India's largest casting manufacturer by centrifugal casting process. We have 40,000 square feet state-of-the-art centrifugal casting facilities at Pune, Maharashtra, India.
Hi, I'm Lakshman Shinde, director of Ratnadeep Castings. We are manufacturing largest casting in India by centrifugal casting process. We have wide experience of the centrifugal casting process for aluminum-based alloys and copper-based alloys.
Our fully automated factory having production capacity from 0.100 kg to 8,000 kg. We are specialist in manufacturing of centrifugal casting, bushes and liners in brass, aluminium bronze, manganese bronze, phosphorus bronze, leaded bronze and gunmetal by centrifugal casting process. We also specialize in precision non-ferrous oil-less bushes. Our fully integrated castings facilities to cast and finish machined a wide variety of special castings and also customized finished components. Our facilities includes, we have 4 melting furnaces, which have capacity as 3 ton, 2 ton, 1 ton and 300 kg. CNC turning center, VMC machining center with 4th axis, conventional heavy duty lathe for machining, conventional VTL heavy duty machines for machining, overhead crane heaving 3 ton capacity and 5 ton capacity each, spectrometer for testing of raw material. Ratnadeep Castings manufactures a broad range of centrifugal casting well suited to fit a wide variety sectors like automobile, defense, mining and material processing, process industry, power industry, aviation industry, petrochemical, forging industry. We are committed to give the excellent quality products to our customers. That's why we do arrangements of various testing facility our plant. Chemical testing, physical testing, ultrasonic testing, non-destructive testing. From 2010, we are growing at fast pace and expecting to cross 100 crore in next. Some of our esteemed customer are we are also exporting to USA, West Indies, Germany, France, Italy, Dubai, Zambia, Vietnam, UK. Contact us for more details at Ratnadeep Castings.